be. You were one or two floors down, or maybe you were one or two floors up. But on my floor, quietly, in whispers about naming me, with bright balloons and flowers in a paper cup. Maybe you had kind and loving care, or maybe they gave judging sighs and stares. While safe below or safe above, a newborn child was wrapped in love. A happy family, joyful, unaware. And while your body ached for loving touch, it ached on every level in your bones and in each breath. Abandoned by your country, by your God, and by your blood, while my mother held me tight against her breast. She daydreamed of my future, while you never could admit your days were few. Were the heavens mocking both of us when they traded me for you? 'Cause I didn't die in 1992. They brought me home to gawking crowds of friends, with countless gifts and blessings, thankful prayers. You cried in anger, tossed and turned, a soul like mine forsaken, spurned. Worried at the end no one would care, they buried you surrounded by your friends, each one marked in marble, bleak and cheap. The raindrops fell down on your stone, while happy tears fell in my home. And your surviving chosen family softly weeps. Will you forever ache for loving touch? Conditioned to the pain deep in your bones and in each breath. Abandoned by your country, by your God, and by your blood, while my father held me tight against his breast. He daydreamed of my future, while your kin forgot that they forsook you too. Were the heavens mocking both of us when they traded me for you? 'Cause I didn't die in 1992. Took my life for granted, while you never could admit your days were few. Were the heavens mocking both of us when they traded me for you? 'Cause I didn't die in 1992. No, I didn't die in 1992. No, I didn't die in 1992. That was you.